Okay.
My name is Martin Tweed, president and CEO of Kindred Aerospace. Thank you for joining the Pioneer program.
Is that you? No, you're over here.
30 years,
no,
Kindred has been striving to help humanity expand beyond the confines of Earth. And I am excited to announce that many industry observers now consider us the fourth best interstellar exploration company. From our humble beginnings, manufacturing batteries and solar arrays for use in
exploration. While there's nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any, this remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
Our next step is to move beyond pure exploration and into settlement, which is why you are here. Our scientists have identified several planets that may be fit for human habitation.
How do I do?
ERY-26.
Oh, hi. What the fuck? Is someone talking? Oh, he's talking. I know, like, nothing about this game. Okay, I don't even know how to leave this ship. Can I go here? Wait, what was that? Oh, it's still not. Okay. How do I do the thing?
But don't stress, however. As your habitat comes
I mean, that looks shiny.
With a 3D printer that is more than capable of turning any old space trash you discover.
I also did not fully examine this. Ooh, items. Basic utility belt, which I already have. A standard spacesuit. Yay. Backpack. Awesome. And a visor. You know what? Let's just.
Good luck. We will send updates on your progress as you complete your scheduled surveys. Stay alive and see you soon.
So fuel. This doesn't look like where I could leave. Ooh. What am I meant to do?
Side effects from long-term space travel are uncommon, but can include headache, nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, dizziness, dysentery, chest pain, varicose veins, blood stools, feeling of emptiness, or hopelessness, osteoarthritis, hemorrhoid, diabetes, forgetfulness, gender confusion, spontaneous dental prolapse, mild discomfort.
Welcome. My name is Echo.
Oh, I just had to wait for that to finish playing. Fuck.
But first things first. Please log into the computer and fill out a teeny-weeny questionnaire, if you don't mind, so we can make sure you're not crazy.
Makes sense. Looks like you made it. Good job. As per your Kindred Employee Experience Program benefits contract, you are contractually obligated to submit regular reports during your mission. Let's begin.
One of my jobs is to continually assess your mental state, and as space sickness has been an issue for some other- Thank you. I'm super glad you're not crazy.
That's it. Okay. That's the extent of the report. Welcome to the first day of your great adventure. We could not be more excited to welcome you to Planet Name here. As so personalized. As a key member of Kindred's quest to explore the stars, it is imperative that brave people such as yourself turn over every rock, scan every blade of grass, and dig the precious crafting ingredients from the innards of every beast you encounter so that our database may grow and humanity may continue to expand across the infinite reaches of space. You know what? One of those things is not like the other. Yeah, the innards of every beast part, it's not what I expected. Humanity has been trapped on Earth for the entirety of its existence. We can be bigger. We can be more. Help us get there. Lovely. How was that?
Hi, my name is Martin Tweed, president and CEO of Kindred Aerospace. Thank you for joining the Pioneer program. For almost 30 years, Kindred has been striving to help humanity expand beyond the confines of Earth.
and I am excited to announce that many industry observers now consider us the fourth best interstellar exploration company. From our humble beginnings, manufacturing batteries and solar arrays for use in extreme climates, to our line of athletic footwear and chic survival apparel, we have been continually striving to drive humanity further from the bottom of the oceans and now to the stars! Our next step is to move beyond pure exploration and into settlement, which is why you are here. Our scientists have identified several planets that may be fit for human habitation. Yours is...
ARY-26.
Your job is to explore the planet's surface, catalog its creatures, threats, and opportunities, and send your data back to our crack team of scientists here at Kindred for analysis. The more you discover, the more we'll be able to guide your experience and highlight objectives for you and your partner, if you have one. I should also mention that while every effort has been made to ensure a comfortable and safe journey, recent budget challenges plus the unknown natures of the obstacles you will face mean that we were unable to send you anything in the way of equipment. But don't stress, however, as your habitat comes equipped with a 3D printer that is more than capable of turning any old space trash you discover into useful items. One minor note. All the fuel in your javelin was used in the journey from Earth and the landing on your planet. You will need to discover a local resource that you can refine into an appropriate fuel. Unless, of course, you decide to spend the rest of your life off Earth. But I don't want to take up too much of your time, and I'm sure you're very excited to explore. So I wish you good luck. We will send updates on your progress as you complete your scheduled surveys. Stay alive, and see you soon.
Oh, sweet. Thanks. Collectibles, trash, and... Oh, okay.
And now you're ready to explore. Please walk downstairs and step into the teleporter while I will discombobulate you and then recombine you outside on this glorious new planet.
What if I don't want to be discombobulated? Can I sprint?
ARY-26.
Is that me sprinting?
Seems to be, well, a planet at all, really. More detonation
of
rocks.
What is that?
This mission just got 100% more interesting and about 50% more lethal. To aid in your exploration, the Javelin is equipped with several small robotic drones that can perform basic scans of the world around you. Please launch them by opening the exterior hatch.
There we go. Didn't I? Which exterior hatch? It's probably this. You know what? That's on me. What? Oh my god, I sound like a dog because I chose a dog. I was like, wow, I sound like a dog.
Now they'll provide you with locations of resources and important info.
I didn't think that would actually... I thought it was just funny.
You need to scan the exterior to confirm the level of bang-upness. Do that now.
Oh, I'm so happy.
Don't forget to continually scan your surroundings. The camera will transmit data back to Kindred HQ, which will send you blueprints for stuff. Then you can collect stuff to make the stuff in the blueprints, and that stuff will help you survive against...
Whoops. Wait, what did they... What made... Was it this? I did see something red.
This exterior panel must have been knocked loose on landing. I am adding a location marker to your compass. Please find it and scan it. If you lose your way, you can always hit the survey button to highlight its location again. Fuel tanks are intact, but empty. If you can find a local fuel source, you'll be able to get back home. If you can't, congratulations, you're home already.
Oops. Oh, I make so many dog sounds.
There is our missing panel.
Oh, well, what?
In the future, whenever you need help finding your currently selected objective, you can use survey to orient yourself. The javelin is basically intact, but in need of minor repairs. If we ever want to relaunch. Oh, the cartographers found an alien alloy we could maybe use to repair the ship. Let me mark it.
Okay, let's... Ooh. Ooh. Hi, what about you?
These aren't reeds.
The fuck is happening? Oh, I don't like that sound. No, 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 thank you. That's not me, right? The fuck are you? Can I just... Oh my god. Wait a second. Ow! Hey, fuck you.
I won't lie. I feel kind of bad. They're so cute. And so
I don't. They're assholes.
Cute.
I mean, I did kill like five of them,
but. Drugs, but good drugs. For healing.
Hey, bitch. Oh no. Nope, don't mind me. Or maybe? Fuck you! Hee hee. Okay, yeah, they are just gonna- Wait, can I? Can I not take these? Okay, well. I probably actually have to go through that, don't I? Nope.
I am detecting a fortuitously fragile surface near. These crystals look extremely breakable. You could take out some unexamined aggression on them. Nice work! You already have the required amount of carbon to craft a highly functional base level Nomad plasma pistol. The 3D printer inside the javelin is ready for your implant.
I liked being a dog.
Every time you return to the javelin, you automatically deposit any resources you were carrying. Anything you drop inside the javelin, however, will stay there until you go and grab it with your meat hands. Now you've got a weapon, the single most important tool for any colonizer.
Don't love that.
Oh, thank God.
Wait, 81 degrees what? Oh, yeah, it's shit. Okay. This is fine. Well, only sort of.
Hey.
Okay, didn't realize that that was there. I don't want to use... Wait, can I just... These look awful stairs, like. Did I just hurt myself? Oh. Hi.
It may sound weird, but do you see a large tower looming above you? I only ask because my system appears to be functioning correctly, but our initial scan said there should be no sign of intelligent life here at all, and that appears to directly contradict this idea. I will contact your superiors immediately. One moment, please. That thing you picked up looks disgusting and squishy and bouncy.
What was that? Wait, what was that? Oh. Ew.
I have received an urgent message regarding the tower from our president and CEO, which is available for your viewing pleasure at the Habitat. Please return as soon as you have a moment.
Wow, look at that guy. The Switch does not like this game. Look at that. Oh, wait. You said it was bouncy. Yee. Oh god, wait. Wait, what's that? No, I'm going up. You know, I don't know what that sound is, and it's really kind of freaking me out right now. How many of them did I get? Wait, can I actually, like, do I actually need one to get up there? That would suck. You know what? That guy... I do need to pick some more of those up. Like... Is it these guys that have them? Can I scan you?
Now that's metal.
Ew. Thank you. Okay, no. And I really don't want to get hit with that thing. What the fuck is that sound? What am I hearing? Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. I'm falling. Ha. I win. Where was I going? Was it you? Yeah, it was you. Okay. Oh, thank God. Okay. What are you?
Nature's little hoarder.
Hmm. Three? Ooh, gimme, gimme. I can jump.
Amazing. You found a different nugget of the alloy we've been searching for. This should still allow me to perform the necessary repairs, and I salute your proclivity for self-direction.
Hey, bitch. Cool, we're fine. Wait, where am I going again? Oh no, oh no. It did not work. Oh! It sounds like it hurts so bad. I do need some of these. What are you, shiny? That's disappointing. Okay, where was I going? What am I stuck on? I'm going this way. Gelatinous blob. Lovely. How do I put... Okay, you know what? We're fine. Now that I know I don't actually need ammunition. Just shoot everything. There we go. Just because I can. Why do I sound pained? Wait, that's bait? Be.
Hi, I apologize for the one-sided nature of this message, but, you know, communication across vast distances makes it impossible to do anything else. So, I hear you arrived on...
You brought me all the way back. Perfect. I will now be able to complete my repairs on the Javelin, which will eventually allow you to leave this planet. Better still, this particular alloy seems to be capable of crafting many different upgrades. I have unlocked several new blueprints in your 3D printer. It's like Christmas over here.
The grab and go superlicious mega morphological food base from Suckage Farms. The universe's number four sustenance resource just got a whole lot juicier with Platinum Slurp Plus, Nutra Minerals, Power Booster S 20 million! Right. Anatomically reconfigurable nanoclusters simulate a virtually unlimited number of foods and beverages in your mouth and straight into your stomach for maximum satisfaction with exemplary convenience. With tastes, flavors, and textures like beef, chicken, pork, chocolate mousse, hard candy, chili bacon burger, soggy mayonnaise, chives, baked ziti, parmesan cheese, vanilla swirl, Long John donut, Salisbury steak, pasta paisana, buffalo banana wings, horse biscuits, pineapple pizza poppers, lamb's flea poutine, wonton fecal surprise, cucumber shit water, nose broth, and literally trillions more.
Okay.
Now that's good flavor.
Bruh. The 100% artificial
food okay.
Shell taking Earth by storm.
You know, I...
Replace your food with Bra!
Bra is considered a plus 9 retro cluster and is not cleared for non-terrestrial technology. Do not under any circumstances feed to starve gerbils. See website for details.
Do not feed to starve gerbils? Okay. Like, I hate that if that actually exists, you know government, like, they would use it in the armed forces.
Hello.
In the military.
Is this thing working? Sorry, buddy. Hey, yeah, you. Hi, I apologize for the one-sided nature of this message, but, you know, communication across vast distances makes it impossible to do anything else. So, I hear you've arrived on ARY-26, and I've seen some of the preliminary data, and I have to tell you, we have a few questions. Well, as you know, every planet we initially surveyed showed no sign of intelligent life. The only thing is... Your planet is, wrong. Not wrong. strange, unusual. We need to know what's inside that structure. Okay, how did our scanners miss it? Who built it? I need you to dig up everything you can. We are searching for a new home for humanity, after all. I need you to transmit this data directly to me, okay? I've already updated your transfer protocols. This needs to be our little secret for now.
Okay, and the last one. Add meat buddy.
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste! Or even worse, the toilet? Disgusting! Put a smile on your face using your meat waste with Meat Buddy, the reconstituted cuddly companion from Slimo. Just take your animal-based waste products, rotten flesh, and laboratory-thrown proteins and simply toss in the hopper. Choose the number and type of appendages, and in just four short clychips, your new best friend will emerge, ready to cuddle.
Meat Buddy, okay, that is... I hate that I've seen so many other things that look like that. Like the sink baby in PT. Yeah. Yeah, he looks like that. Okay. What else was I going to do? Did I have anything else here? I don't think so. No. Okay, time to go.
Now that the repairs are underway, let's start exploring. As stated in Employee Handbook Section 23498YA, you must catalog the flora and fauna of this planet, explore it in its entirety, and report back on its potential suitability for human settlement. At this point, we are unsure of the specific obstacles you will face, but the more data you provide to Kindred through your scanning tools, the more appropriate blueprints we'll be able to send you. On behalf of everyone at Kindred, both biological and autonomous, we wish you good luck.
Don't know how I missed that.
The cartographers have identified a series of very unusual structures at the core of this planet. While our earlier data indicated a rogue planet, this now appears to be incorrect. This is a radical mission-altering discovery, and while you must continue to catalog the planet, Kindred requests that you pay extra attention to anything that appears unnatural or constructed. I have placed a marker at a point of particular interest to our scientists.
Okay, I was very much going the wrong way. What is that? The fuck is that? You know what? I'm just gonna go.
I'm detecting a nearby organic compound which may be useful on our exploration efforts. Please scan it.
No, don't jump off. What the f- The fuck? Okay.
I believe that mixing that orange substance with your oxygen supply may allow me to tweak its impact on your biology, which would in turn allow you to be more...
Oh my god.
Attuned to the local climate. Long-term impacts are unknown, but ingestion is, of course, completely your decision. Hoverbirds may not look it, but they're salty as hell.
Oh, right, that as well.
Looks to be a plant that's anchored itself to the environment. If you have a grapple, this is where you'd fire it. I'm working on a blueprint for you now. Please remain calm. I am monitoring your physical response. All is as predicted. I am adjusting your health and biofeedback to reflect your improved suitability.
Wait a second.
I salute your continued embrace of adventure.
Just to say, I feel like they're really sadistic enough. Maybe. That was entirely my fault.
These remains obviously are a hell of a lot older than anything else we found on this
planet. Ooh, another thing. This looks suspicious. Like, I don't want to step in that water. Not that way. No, just go that way. Yep.
Yep. Hey, fuck you. Oh god, no game, bad timing, bad, bad. No, what the fuck? Okay. This is bad, 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 bad. Please be done. Oh, that went so badly. It's a terrible time to lag. Can I scan you? No, I can't. So much for a scan every blade of grass. Jesus. Wait. Can I has? Thank you. What's back here? Thing for me. Thank you very much. Is this where I'm meant to be going? Possibly. Can I scan you? Are you useful? No, I can't. No, I want some of these. Oh, I can collect them. Why didn't it let me do that before? Or maybe not all of them? To go, yeah, I have to go a bit higher. There we go. Ooh, dangerous. Oh, shiny.
Because most of your bones have been replaced with rock-hard space tumors. Good news.
Slide.
Your partners dig tumors. Or so I hear.
Whoops. This is fine. Ooh. I'm sorry, what? What are you? What are you? What are you?
This anthill is way bigger than the ones on Earth.
Wait, can I actually
see? The ants are the same size. These aren't weeds.
Oh, you sounded big. I don't know what you were, but you sounded big. Fuck you! Oh. You know what? Maybe I'm not gonna go that way. I love hearing them scream as you run. Oh.
to reward you with more work. Because capitalism. They've sent along some experiments, which you can tackle at your leisure. They've also added a brand new live sample tool to your 3D printer at no extra cost. Who says Kindred doesn't love you? Amazing. Remember, completing your new science experiments will increase your rank, and increasing your rank will unlock all kinds of new tools. Hurrah for progress!
Engage in fascinating examination.
Wait, what is it saying? What? Yeah, it's still saying that for whatever reason there's a video I haven't seen. What's trash? Oh god. Wait, Mo Lesker?